for Victoria Jan Stewart. Federal worker senator said he was sure that people will pass behind proposed sound as people are on foot of last campaign. There is more than a week until the referendum on October 14. But the AEC data shows that more than 900,000 Australians vote. Senator Stewart says that non-leadership surveys do not reflect what people say to him on the ground. When many people pass, they call me, I say yes anyway.